I think the ethics question is very interesting, and it's definitely triggering a lot of ideas in this IGF. I've heard that a lot of people are calling for an ethical internet, but I'm afraid this depends entirely on the human behavior. I think most creators in the world, be it a human being or an insect or an animal, their behavior can be unpredictable. But what I want to see is the ethics we are bound by in the offline world should be probably followed in the online world as well. When we speak about the ethical question vis-a-vis companies, for example, there should be more talks about that to establish a common understanding that, you know, the internet is a good platform for, you know, to improve digital economy, but maybe it's a better way of doing it is if these companies try to do it in an ethical way. And I think we need to, you know, steer the conversation to talk more about ethical values, you know, next to lucrative profit. It's as important, you know, as making businesses to be ethical.